This afternoon, we're very confident in our candidates and the message that they are delivering to preserve Social Security, to make it in America, to fight for the middle class. Van Hollen, our chair of the Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee, will have something to say about the returns that we are seeing thus far. But with the early returns and the overwhelming number of Democrats who are coming out, we're on pace to maintain the majority in the House of Representatives. But the people have to speak, and this election will not be determined by the pundits, or it won't be determined by a few precincts in the East. It's an election that will take place all across America. And we're very proud of the hundreds of thousands of volunteers who are, as we speak, knocking on doors, ringing doorbells, making phone calls to get out the vote for a great Democratic victory. Yes?
Well, as the Speaker said, as we're gathered here and as we speak, millions of voters around the country are proving the Washington pundits absolutely wrong. You see high levels of energy on the Democratic side. We saw this early on in the early vote that was submitted, where Democratic early votes were ahead of projections. And now you're seeing strong turnouts by Democrats across the country in voting today. And so all this talk that we heard from Washington trying to project the outcome of this election was so obviously premature. This thing is not over. In fact, the voters are sending the opposite.